This is nuts.
Shit. Need to get them out of there before it's too late.
Oh, we checked this already.
Are you sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
I'm actually gonna finish this. Wow.
I hope they're still there. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing?
Oh, no.
Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
As you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the phone down.
Alice, stop.
Put the phone down. Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges high up. It's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make the list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Will you... Did you steal my keys?
This is massive.
Sorry. Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Doing.
Crazy.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? His name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
There it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
And done.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
If we get the supplies, yeah, she'll have a good shot. Too much pressure builds up in the muscles. The blood can't move in and out of the tissue. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Huh. Kind of curious how to get up there.
Huh.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump. No idea what to do here.
I think we can get through there.
Ready to go. Just want to make sure we have everything because I can't really miss anything, to be honest.
Watch the glass.
Oh yeah, 100%, just in case.
Okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Interesting interaction we're having right now. On the seminar, huh? Now it's gonna be here somewhere to code, so it took me a while. Well, actually, it might actually be right here, huh?
on!
You okay?
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
God damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
I heard something. Ooh, I'm almost there, dude. There's gotta be some around here. Oh my god. There you go. That should be it. This is the final one. And we're done. That's it. We don't have to worry about no more upgrading weapons. That's it.
Supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Just looking for final products before we move forward. I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to finish the meds. Because there's so much I have to complete on this section. All I need is 80. I'm pretty sure the main point is there, right? So if it's there... Sure, because like I said, I want to try to finish everything. Trying to think ahead because we're gonna go on Scar territory. This is most likely gonna be a pain in the ass.
What the fuck? You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. For your cousin. Okay. Here we are.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
Oh, I see why Orin was tripping. Because it's just scared of heights.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
I don't even think we're seeing.
How do I find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Say.
You should have stayed away, Lily.
Try to do this quietly right now.
Be freed, Lily.
We're gonna string you up.
You wanna be like them? You can die like them. What the?
Got one.
Yeah.
No!
What?
No!
You okay? Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
She's treated like a false prophet. That's the one thing the kid doesn't understand. Even if you're not religious, you know that she's a false prophet. She took advantage of the world. The world that's just not the same no more. And try to be something that's really not factual. But I guess everyone needs some type of hope, right?
I'll go first this time.
I remember this. Who the hell said I was running?
Ah!
I'm about to kill that.
Scars. Seraphites, whatever. Yeah. Fuck them. Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. First time.
And at one point, kid, you gotta realize, dude, they're not really your friends, dude.
To now. Wait, let me guess. Yes.
Bullets too, man. Really sucks.
Hey, pull that door down. Good parts to you.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually stronger. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Wise words, kid. Sadly, she got it from someone else.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
That part. That part right there.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
people cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route. Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Oh my god.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this!
Yes, you can! You're going to! Come on! True strength!
Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
We better start praying I make it. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. That's not good.
Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't.
hate demons.
Tell me about it. Down, do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
At the street.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here. Okay, progress. Liv, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers.
Abby, they got you out here too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arma? Hold up. All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arma?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? So bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained, and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Doesn't look so bad. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
Huh.
You fought the good fight.
I guess we were able to do it. Last one. We did Ellie's and Abby's all together.
We are.
Nice.
Trauma center's gonna be in there. Surgery. Great. I hear you.
Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Where do these cables go? Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake!
God damn it.
There's gotta be somewhere else.
We're gonna have to fight that thing. I have a huge feeling.
What the fuck did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
easier said than done, dude.
Get ready to celebrate.
How is that thing?
Great.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.